allowed to fly in standards.
Why?
Because they have to balance the speed without people around first, and because the weather hasn't been very good in some places, I haven't had to do a test flight.
Probably can't quite believe that they are so realistic. And they're realistic because they're exactly the same engine, only much smaller than you would have in